said Grandpa wants his picture here, it's all black and white. Gabriel, please, is that you there? He said yes, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle George's trying to survive a cotton farmer and a Great Depression. If it looks like we're scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. All this war here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. In the wintertime, you can almost see my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher in New Orleans. He had my back right through the day we met. And it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other. Hot that June, and a rose is red and her eyes were blue, and just look at that smile. Well, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And it looks like we were scared of death, like a couple of kids just trying.
Jamie Johnson.